getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Horus. Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? If
a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. Few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule
I get overtime for
we
this.
All know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. And if you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty. One down. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
In.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
The old grind.
No.
Bring me back my equipment, please. Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect, no matter what Joey says. For valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they say. Feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true.
Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you.
a welcoming grave. I like the silence. Don't you?
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished. Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. Oops, I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.